All right, I'm here in my 2001 XK8, and I have had the car for maybe, what is it, about a month now. So I'm discovering more and more little sort of nuances of it and things that may be normal, but I'm just unsure about. So there are a couple of sounds that are present, and again, they may be typical for these cars, but I just don't have experience with them, and I'm not sure if that's to be expected or not. The first sound is coming from the fan, which is located somewhere behind the glove box here. I think that's the sort of the internal air recirculation fan. The second sound is coming from the throttle body, and the throttle positioning, the butterfly, sort of that area in the engine compartment. Now, both sounds are present when the key is in the ignition and when it is turned not to the first position but the second position, sort of just before the actual engine start. So when the key is in that second position, you could hear both sounds. Now keep in mind, at that point the engine is not running, the car is not started, nothing is turned on, like no radio, no AC, fans, like nothing is touched to be turned on. Like the car is just energized by the key, but no auxiliary sort of equipment is operating, and yet the sounds are present. So that's what I wanted to ask about. I will show you the first sound and then the second sound. Hopefully the microphone can pick it up. I'm just using a cell phone here, so I'll keep quiet for this first sound. At the beginning you'll hear the chime, which is normal, and then once the chime goes away, you hopefully would be able to hear the fan here behind the glove box working. And then I will turn off, I'll remove the key so that you could hopefully hear the after, sort of the more quiet after the sound goes away. So let's go. So the fan is working now. I hope that it's that the microphone can pick it up. And now I will turn the ignition off. And now the sound has gone away and it's quiet. All right, let's do the second sound. Same thing, I'll turn the ignition to the second position and I'll take you to the engine compartment so that you can hear. It's like a constant buzzing coming from the throttle body area. Let me just squeeze out. Hope that you can hear this constant buzzing. All right, stopping the video here.